Hole 6 plays very long, so you'll need to make power shots. Three bunkers surround the green, which slopes from back to front.